square watermelon of Zensuji.
It's really a cube, and it's one of the most well-known in Japan's bizarre fruit kingdom. Not a typical watermelon color. Very little pink and red because square watermelons are actually unripe. They're harvested early so they have a longer shelf life. 3 to 6 months long. Watermelons are pretty normal in Japan. The fact that they've taken the usual and turned it into something quite unique is what Japan is really good at.